Morning, children. In this session, we are going to study about division under the chapter jugs and mugs. Our first problem is 36 liter 768 milliliter need to divide by 3. So our solution, first we separate the divisor and dividend.
Children, here dividend is equal to 36,768 milliliter. Then divisor is 3. So I take the dividend inside and divisor outside. Which table, children? The divisor is 3, so 3 table. First, you check the first digit is less than or greater than the divisor. See, children, first digit is 3 here. Our divisor also 3, so both are equal. So, we no need to take the second digit. The one digit is enough. So, 1, 3 is 3. So, I write 1 in the quotient and 3 in down. Then, I need to subtract. So, now we subtract 3 from 3. What comes? 0. Very good. Same number get 0. Next, bring down the second digit.
So next, how many times 3 in 6 you check? Which table? 3 table. How many times 3 in 6? Yes, very good. 2 threes are 6. So where we write 2? Yes, we write 2 in the quotient and 2 threes are 6. So 6 you write down below the 6.
So children, I write 2 in the quotient and 6 in below the 6. Now we subtract 6 from 6. So say again same number subtract. What we get? 0. So here we need to put a 0. Next, I bring down the next digit 7. Is it clear, children?
Children, now you check. We bring down the 7 digit, you know, that is greater than the divisor or less than the divisor, you check. How was it? It should be greater than the divisor 3. So, no need to bring the next digit. This digit is enough. How many times 3 in 7, you see the table, 3 threes are 9, this is greater than the 7, so reduce one time, what comes, 2 threes are 6, so it less than the 7, so what comes now, 2 times, again I write the 2 in the quotient and 6 in the below 7.
So, now we need to subtract 6 from 7. So, after 6, 7. How many fingers you take, children? 1 finger. So, what's our answer now? 1. Now, I bring down 6. So, what a dividend we get now, children? 16. So, how many times 3 in 16 we check in the 3 table? You see how many times 4 threes are 12, 5 threes are 15, 6 threes are 18. So, here we have 16 only, but 6 threes are 18. So, you can reduce one time. You see, 5 threes are 15. So, this is less than the 16. So which time I take now? 5 time. 5 times 3. How much? 15. So where you write 5? You write 5 in the quotient and 15 in below the 16. Now we need to subtract 15 from 16. Okay. You come from as ones place. Here we have 6, 5. So 5 subtract from 6. After 5, you take finger 6. How many finger you take? 1 finger. So what comes now? You write down 1 here, children. Next, the tens place. 1 minus 1. Same number subtract means we get a 0. So our remainder is 0, 1. So 1 is our remainder. Next, you bring down the next digit 8. Again you check. Now we get the number 18. This dividend 18 is greater than the divisor 3 or not? You check, children. Surely it greater than the divisor. So now we need to check how many times the 3 in 18. How many times, children? So directly we have 6 threes are 18. So how many times? 6 times. This 6 we should write in the quotient and 18 write down below the 18. So in ones place we have 8. Need to subtract from 8. So same number subtract means we get 0. Then in ones place we get 0. Next, in tens place 1 minus 1. Again same number subtract means we get 0. So quotient is 0. So what about the remainder is 0. So children, our remainder is 0. So what is the quotient? This is our quotient. 12,256. How we write in the answer? Yes. After the 3 digit, what comes there? The letter has come. So after the 3 digit, we write liter. At last, we write down milliliter. Why we take after the 3 digit? Because 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So what's our answer? So our answer is 12 liter 256 milliliter. Why we put after the 3 digit liter? That means ones, tens, hundred. After the 3 digit, because 1000 has 3 zeros. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. That's the reason only I write down the answer like this. Remainder 0. This is our answer, children. Next, our problem is a statement problem, children. So, Mala has 12 liter 408 milliliter juice. So, she has this much of juice. She wants to give 4 people the same quantity of juice. Now, Mala need to bring this, give to 4 people. But the same equal quantity for the 4 people. How much should she give each person? So each means 1. 1 person get how much they ask. So what they given? They given 4 people. But they ask about 1 person. So given much and ask less amount. That means given amount is much, but ask less than means division has come, children. Less than ask means which operation has come? Division. So how we write the statement? This is the given amount is total amount of juice. So the total amount of juice is equal to 12 liter 408 milliliter. How much they ask? For 1 person. So 1 person will have get the juice is equal to, now only we find out this is the division operation. So which number divided by which number? The 12 liter 408 divided by how many persons? The 4 persons. So divided by 4. So this is our dividend. This is our divisor. Now we separate the dividend divisor, children. Dividend is equal to 12,408. Here you no need to represent liter, milliliter, children. Just you write the number alone. The divisor is 4. Why we write on 4? The 4%. So 4 I write on. Then dividend you write inside and divisor write outside. Children, next what we check? We need to check. This is the divisor. First digit you see, children. The first digit is 1 here. This 1 is surely less than the divisor. So we can't divide. What should we do? We go to the next digit. So we take 2 also. Together we take. How much we get, children? We get 12. I underline that 12, the 2 digit for your reference only, children. Why I underline means I take the 2 digit. For that only I underline. So now we get the digit 12. Now we check. The divisor 4 is should less than the dividend 12. So now we check how many time 4 in 12. So you take the 4 table. 3 fours are 12. So how many times, children? 3. Where we write the 3? In quotient. Then where we write 12? Below the 12. Now we need to subtract the 12 from 12. First, one digit you see 2. That means here this is the one digit. Now just we look the 12 alone. So 2 minus 2, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. Next I bring down the next digit, third digit. The remainder everything I get 0. So next I bring down the 4. Now again we check the which one is greater, dividend or divisor. Both are equal. So how many time? 4 in 4. Yes, very good. 1 4 is 4. So 1 where you have tried, you write in the quotient. And 4 write on the 4 below. So now I write 1 in quotient and 4 in below 4. Now you subtract 4 from 4. What we get? 0. Next we bring down the next digit 0, children. So this is we bring down the 0, that 0. This one the remainder 0. First 0 is remainder 0. Then second 0 is what we bring down, that 0. This step is very important, children. Listen carefully. You know, children, this is our dividend now. So what is our dividend now?
The next digit 8. Do you know the difference, children? This is the remainder zero. This second, this second zero is which number, which zero we bring down, that zero. Now you see, this is very important. Our dividend we get zero, children. So in quotient you put zero. Next you bring down the next digit 8. That 8 comes now. Is it clear, children? Okay. Now you check which is greater. The dividend is 8 and divisor is 4. So dividend is greater than the divisor. Now you check how many times the 4 in 8. Yes, children. Very good. 2 fours are 8. So how many times? The 2 times where you have to write in quotient, and 8 write on below 8.
So 8 minus 8 is 0. So 0 is our remainder. What's our quotient? So our quotient is 3102. Already we see, no? Likewise, after the 3 digit we write liter. So 3 liter 102 milliliter. Why after 3 digit we put liter? 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So 1000 has 3 zero. So after the 3 digit I put liter. So 3 liter 102 milliliter. Our answer, one person will get the juice is equal to 3 liter 102 milliliters. Children, I hope you all learned division today well. Thank you, children.